it's a bit erratic to drive in. Pretty cool. In the outskirts of Shiraz.